reality seems to be shifting. That's Stormont's supermarket. Building. Why is this here? Looks like it's missing a crank. What resemblance do these photos have? Are these statues supposed to be close to something? Building. What resemblance do these photos have? Thank you. This doesn't look good. Is this endless?
Torture of a bad conscience is the hell of a living soul.
I need to leave now. What the hell? Road. It can't be. Annika?
Edward! Do you have any kids?
What? I used to, yes.
Used to?
I had a daughter. She was your age. Why?
What was her name?
Who?
Your daughter.
Rosie. Her name was Rosie.
Rosie. Beautiful name.
Why did I take this road? Why did it have to be raining that day? Rosie. It was all my fault. Again? I don't need to be reminded of this route.
Your daughter wasn't the only one who died that night.
Andrea never blamed me for the accident. But I did. Lives were destroyed because I took a shortcut. Hell started that night.
The other driver had a family, too.
It should have been me. I should have been the one to die. Not Rosie. Andrea and I got away with minor injuries. Rosie was already dead when she reached the hospital. Carol. She was going home from work. I can't bear to look at this anymore. I need to leave. Thing. It's Carol from the accident. Is that the fire station? Yet more locked doors. Hopefully the key is around. Seems a valve is missing. Why is there a door here? Suppose they have to find a way to pass the time. Crap. How do I get across? So where is this person I must find? He felt like a failing father. Real life heroes. Wow. I need to wash my stuff. This feels unreal. Wow, I need to watch my step. This feels unreal. God, even the fire chief was covering up Annika's death.
You dedicate your whole life to helping others. That's what the chief did his whole life. He was so dedicated to the fire department that he often forgot he had to be a father to his son. This time he didn't forget. And so he colluded with the sheriff to drop the investigation and protect their sons. Keith Bradley was a noble man, but he helped cover up the death of a little girl. What do you decide? Should Keith Bradley really be forgiven or pay for his crime?
Hopefully, this is the last time. Chief can be forgiven for being a good man. He just made a mistake.